I'm across town where Jimmy John's is expected to open this fall, right next to the shoe department store. Steve Reynolds, who owns Jimmy John's in Pella, will be overseeing the operations of both locations.
Jimmy John's in Pella has been open since April 2011. The success of the store prompted owner and acting manager Steve Reynolds into wanting to open a new location.
Business is excellent here in Pella. We strive very hard to keep up with the business that comes at us. We see a good percentage of people coming over from Oskaloosa. There was a great opportunity to open a store in Oskaloosa, 15 miles away, to support both of those communities, and we thought it was an excellent opportunity.
Choosing the location of the restaurant had a lot to do with being able to provide a drive-thru service.
The area next to the shoe department happened to work out. It's an ideal location. We really wanted to have a drive-through.
Reynolds says they originally hoped to open the new location by the time RagBri came to Oskaloosa, but because they will be implementing a new Jimmy John's concept, the process got delayed.
It has taken a little longer than we expected, just due to this is going to be a new design for Jimmy John's store, so it'll have a different look than our Pella store. And we're going to be one of the first stores in the country to have that new design. So the blueprints and the design of that store has taken a little longer than we thought.
How will Oskaloosa's Jimmy John's be different from Pella's?
The overall store will have different colors, different lighting, and it's just a different feel. So it'll be the next generation of Jimmy John's stores.
There's still no set opening date, but Reynolds says they're hoping to start construction soon so that they can open early in the fall.
We've gotten a huge response, very positive. People are very excited. We have somebody come in every day into the store and say, when are you coming? We can't wait. So we're very excited.
Reynolds says the restaurant will likely be open from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. and will have drive-through and delivery services. He says the restaurant will be looking to hire 30 to 40 employees 6 weeks before the opening.